Hello, I'm Conor O'Connell, and today we're going to start a painting of a kingfisher. I've always wanted to paint one of those. I think they're a lovely, lovely bird. And so let's give it a shot and see how it works out. The main focus point of this painting will be the bird, so I'm not doing much detailed background. The main thing in the centre, the kingfisher. That's my aim in this painting. So yeah, let's give it a shot and see how it turns out.
Thank you.
Right, so this painting complete. I hope you like the video. As you could see there, put in a few bulrushes and reeds there, reed mace, and two mallow ducks flying at the top right hand corner. I hope you like it. This one took me less than a week. A week, but I started Sunday and I finished it on, but today's Wednesday, so yeah, that long. Hope you liked the video, and hopefully there'll be more where that came from very soon. Thanks for watching.